I get to that rooftop. I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
Your loadout is not hard, as long as you've got the Raritanium. Why settle for a good weapon when you can make it magnificent? worth the cost to keep your weapons in tip-top shape.
Zircon.
Good luck up there!
And Miss Zircon was never here!
Try the trick! You can get them all for 1% of your yearly salary!
Seriously? Oh, we gotta come back sometime!
So you made it after all. Impressive.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The nefarious day spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious's propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Looks easy enough.
Yeah.
Finally! Nefarious Tower, here I come!
Wow! Where'd you learn how to... Looks like I touched a nerve. Alright, deal's a deal. That's Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up, and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down from the inside. Huh? Stay strong, brother!
How do you expect me to get to the bazaar from here? This bolt crank will help me get back to the bazaar?
Just reactivating!
not again! At least it was a round trip. Come on!
I am trying to destroy them as fast as I can!
Hi. You must be Glitch. I'm Ratchet. Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well, and actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now. Thanks.
Ratchet. I probably just have to delete some files, and then he'll be all set.
Computer is back online.
go. You instead, ha 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 ha!
Bring me that Lombax!
Dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Help! We... under attack! Anyone?
Mort? What's going on?
Oh, dear.
Brace for impact!
Oh. Look out!
What do you think I'm doing? Gah!
Where are you taking me?
I was gonna take you to my hideout. But first, I gotta rescue my friends at their gelatonium factory. Gelatonium factory.
Those beetles appear to have no issue with the acidic swamp water.
Beetles, yeah. That's why I'm gonna ride one. Soon as I can get close enough. Oh. This wasn't what was in my account last time.
Oh, that is because I added our mutual friend on Nefarious City.
Okay.
Go ahead, Shug. That is a great deal. Come on back when you need more sugar, Sugar. Now, what can Ms. Zircon do for you?
Ah!
them quite capably.
Where's that Skeetle going?
It appears some dimensional distortion is emanating from that cave.
And the last Speedle runs into that rift thingy.
Interesting. You must have a rift tether in your glove, too.
Smartybot, what is this place?
A dimensional pocket? Perhaps a symptom of the Dimensionator's destruction.
How do you come up? Hey, it's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. Must have wandered in through the rift somehow.
There is the Speedle.
No, no, don't hide! Ugh.
Hitting its nest might get its attention. From this acid.
Come on, Maynard! Let's find the Mortz! Excuse me!
Look out!
I got it! See? Sometimes I don't crash.
And his robo-pet across dimensions just to get stopped by some fuzzballs. So you got like 9.5 seconds to tell us where they're at. One.
Hang on there now.
See? They are looking for Ratchet. I am telling the truth.
Whatever, Bolts. I'm gonna save my friends.
Three.
Where are these doofuses coming from?
Perhaps they were sucked through the dimensional vortex as well.
We're not doing too fine.
worry, I'll take care of it. Oh, and to keep you all busy while I'm gone, got this at Xerkes. Mort can finally fix that ship she's been working on.
Xerkes? Oh, those pirates didn't give you any trouble, did they?
Only a little.
You can give this to Mort yourself once you get her from that purple mess over there.
Next stop, pirate. Just have to lower the bridge somehow.